And Junior Legion Baseball, Vermeer High Plains taking on Johnson Imperial at Duncan Field. Top third, Vermeer up one, looking to extend their lead. Brooks Gordon chops one down the left field line, scoring Ethan York. Vermeer High Plains up 2-0, but they're not done in the inning as the Johnson Imperial pitching staff continues to struggle early. Maverick Ambrose drops a hit into left center. Gordon makes it home safe as Johnson Imperial falls to Vermeer High Plains 6-3 the final.